school were asking if you're a bottom or a top.
They should not be asking that.
They said if that was your answer, then you were a bottom.
Who are these kids you're talking to? I would like to have a word with their attractive fathers.